Hello, my name is Giovanna Guido. I'm a Brazilian nutritionist and I'm here today to teach you 5 tricks to make intermittent fasting work faster. A lot of people, they go into fasting but they don't have the results they want. This is why sometimes we need to change little things in your routine to make all the difference, okay? So take a note about my 5 tricks for today. Number 1, eat more potassium. My favorite source of potassium are all the green vegetables. Everything that is green has a lot of potassium, especially the raw vegetables, okay? Because when we cook, we lose a little bit of this mineral. And another great source is coconut water, but you can just drink during the period you are eating because coconut water has carbohydrates. So you cannot drink while you are fasting, okay? But during your period of eating, you can drink a lot of coconut water because it has a lot of potassium, right? Potassium has 2 important functions in our body that will help you to have more results with intermittent fasting. First, it helps to balance the water and the salt in our body. So it helps you prevent water retention, and if you have water retention, it helps eliminate the excess, okay? And second, it helps in the balance too of the alkalinity and the acid state in our body, okay? So doesn't allow your body be too acid or too alkaline, for example, that is gonna mess up with your results too, okay? So a lot of potassium in every meal during your time of food. The second trick, don't overeat. A lot of people, they think, oh, as long as I'm going to start my fasting now, I'm gonna eat as much as possible to not feel hungry and to have the nutrients, stuff like that. No, just eat to according to your appetite in that moment. Don't feel super full. This is why you need to choose very rich meals, rich in nutrients, in vitamins, in minerals, in healthy fats, in protein. You need to choose very carefully what you're going to eat, because if you don't eat properly, then you're gonna miss a lot of nutrients in our body, okay? So don't overeat, because then you're not gonna create the deficiency in calories, and you're gonna have a lot of insulin and sugar in your body depending what you are eating in that time, okay? Number 3, do it gradual. For example, don't start, if you're starting the fasting now, don't start with a lot of hours. Start small, 12, 13, 14, depending how were your habits before. Start it small, and then you can increase little by little. Then it will be more difficult for you to reach your plateau, okay? Our body always need different stimulus, something new, some new challenge to answer properly, okay? Number 4, extra sleep. Of course, you don't need to force your body to sleep more because your body knows how much sleep it needs, but you need to go to bed earlier. If you have problems with sleep, you need to get some action to solve this, because sleep is very important for your results. When you don't sleep well, when you don't sleep enough, a lot of bad things start to happen in your body, okay? And number 5, do intensity and interval trainings. Like, you can do that lifting weights in the gym, you can do the cardio interval trainings, because it helps burns more fat, and it helps your body being in that state of a metabolic higher state for the next 48 hours, because your body needs to recover. Especially when you lift very heavy and you are sore, then your body needs to recover that muscles, right? And it uses a lot of calories, a lot of energy. And that's what you need to burn more fat, to speed up your metabolism and stuff like that, okay? I hope that you like the video, that you put those tricks into practice, and then you come back here telling me what's going on, what's happening, if they work for you, okay? I hope you like the video, give me a thumbs up, and see you in the next one. Bye-bye.